Hello, I'm Jared, back with another experiment on air pressure. And this one's so simple, that's the beauty of it. I have a juice bottle. This is just a small little apple juice bottle. I picked the juice bottles because the plastic is thicker. A balloon, and that's really all you need. This piece of paper is just to help the camera pick up something. So what I need to do is to prep the bottle. So I have to actually cut a little hole in the bottle, and I'm going to hold this up, point to the hole, and hopefully you can see it. I ringed it with a little black marker there. That hole is important, and I'm going to insert the balloon and stretch it over the top. Because the top is a little large, you might have a little difficulty, but that's it. I'm ready to go. So where's the magic? Well, I have air inside this room, and I have air inside this bottle. And actually, if I put my finger over the hole and tried to blow the balloon up, I wouldn't be able to, because the air inside the bottle is actually pressurized and it's taking up space, and I can't do that. But what's cool about air pressure is I can get the air in this room to blow up this balloon by removing the air inside the bottle. So how do I do that? Well, I'm going to suck it out. I can actually blow up a balloon by sucking, by inhaling. It blows my mind just thinking about it. So this might look a little strange and odd to the camera, but I'm actually going to put my mouth over this hole and suck in a short, quick burst. It's weird, but check out what happens. You'll see the balloon inflate because the pressure in the room is actually going from high to low pressure. And now I put my finger over the hole and the balloon, check this out. There's nothing blocking this. It's wide open, but the balloon stays inflated. That blows my mind. Think about that. Why? Because all the pressure in this room is greater than the pressure inside that bottle. So it's pushing down inside the balloon because there's no pressure inside the bottle pushing it back. As soon as I add pressure into the bottle, it's going to force the air back out because the pressure is going to equalize. So watch. The air rushed in, pressure equalized. You can blow up a balloon by sucking in. Science is cool. Thanks for watching.